and I have to feed them, I have to clean up after them, I have to take measurements, and I end up talking to them. So to be fair, the talking to them is kind of because I'm locked in a dark room without any windows for about 5 to 6 hours a day. And you need something to keep yourself from not going completely bonkers, I guess.